1. Overcome negative beliefs about yourself. Many people have trouble letting go of negative thoughts that they have about themselves. These negative thoughts often come from outside people whose opinion we value and from whom we seek love and acceptance. 2. Avoid perfectionism. Some people have trouble accepting anything less than perfection from themselves. 2. If you find yourself pursuing perfectionism and feeling negatively about yourself when you are less than perfect, take 3 simple steps. Stop your current line of thinking, then focus on the effort that will be required to work towards a goal, then steadily apply the required effort. 3. Discard your negative filter. Focusing only on the negatives in your life is a bad habit. Excessive focus on negative or less favorable events in your life can make these events seem disproportionately important. 4. If you find yourself complaining that everything that happens to you is bad, try to find a little evidence to the contrary. It is very unlikely that everything is really bad. 4. Never call yourself names. Calling yourself a name is reducing yourself from a human to a single element of yourself that you do not like. 5. Do not assume the worst can happen. It can be easy to fall into the assumption that the very worst outcome will happen with every situation. 6. However, changing your inner thoughts to be realistic or truthful can help you avoid the generalization or exaggeration that accompanies assuming the worst. 6. Rewrite your internal script. When you realize that you are thinking negatively for yourself, acknowledge the feeling, identify the source of the feeling, and then consciously make a new statement, rewriting your thought as a more